There once was a flea, and a very fine flea. I'm tall and strong and grand, said he. And so you can see, if you just look at me, I'm the biggest and the fattest in the land, that's me. Then up came a mouse, looking larger than a house, and he said, "Who is this chap I see? I believe it's a flea, a tiny little flea, the smallest little creature in the land, that's he." Now a mouse is tall and stronger than you all, the biggest and the strongest in the whole front hall. But standing by the wall at the end of the hall was a boot so tall that they couldn't see it all. And in this boot was the leg and the foot of a very small boy in a long-legged suit. But the mouse couldn't see, and neither could the flea. They decided that it had to be a very tall tree.
But the boy kneeled down, put his face near the ground, and said, "What is this beast I see? That is a little mouse, the smallest in the house, and standing right beside him is a microscopic flea."
Then the mouse shouted, "Hi, you are blocking out the sky. A giant boy like you just can't be true."
But the boy said, "Don't be silly. My name is Little Billy. I am a little boy who's just been to the zoo." I will tell you what I saw there. There are animals galore.
And a spiky-nosed rhinoceros, a double humpy camel, and a heavy hippopotamus, a snuffly giraffe wearing half a mile of scarf, 'cause his poor old neck is taller than a tree. And the largest and the last was the elephant. It's vast, yes, of all the creatures there, and that includes the grizzly bear. The smallest of them all is the one you're calling tall. Yes, the smallest of them all was little me.